Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get. Alone, 47. Time to make your move.
Getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out you are.
Dressed as a mechanic, you're now allowed inside the Kronstadt pit. I suggest you talk to Grace Miller, chief mechanic. She could probably use some extra hands.
Boy, oh boy, that's great racing up there. Moses Lee is tearing up the track.
Someone help me!
Mindful of roaming security guards. Some of them may work out you don't quite belong. Use the crowds to hide in if needed.
Personal distance, or maybe proxemics? Well, my immediate guess is that you haven't. There are four different zones of personal space, and you are violating all of them. You! You're the junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
Suppose I am.
Great, this is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus there, got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone, look alive and get to your stations. Sierra may come in for a last-minute pit stop, and I need you ready and able. You, rookie, get into position. Grab your preferred tool and be prepared. Today's your day to shine. Let's do this.
You should investigate your station, 47.
Hey, what's up?
Your pressure's good. She needs to do those sharp turns thing as well.
Crazy friend. Can't push hard.
Okay, this is not good. But let's see where it leads to. She knows what she's doing. This thing is slipping away from us. I can't believe it.
It seems there are several ways to go about this. I suggest finding a pneumatic wrench.
Talking earlier, they said the car was behaving erratically that last lap before the accident. You think anyone, you know,
helped make the accident happen? Wouldn't be the first time.
Flying a little turn here, guys. Earth coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
And now for a bit of maintenance. Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
What?
Want a drink sometime? I know I'm not a rich man.
I may only be a tech reporter, but I have ambitions too, you know. The fact is that Kronstadt is very likely to see
before it gets better. In Morocco,
Metro the tech. Figured I'd try out a new beat, you know?
Thank you.
ticket sales. What the five? And Moses Lee of the Chinese consumer tech company, Calhoun. Of Rico Delgado. And lately, the cartel has been...
Knox wants to do a large-scale field test in Palace Hill.
That sounds like one of those entirely unfounded rumors that gets a palace in a thing
we've looked at
on any
kid. Well, last time sourcing told me there'd been a request to reach out to Jim Ho. The reply back has been positive.
That's insane! If that's true, why would Knox risk another test after the Tongan Valley Massacre?
What I understand, Jim Ho is pretty lax with his import taxes and has a lot of money in the bank. I suspect not.
Roof Palace.
Stop. It's apparently down with that.
If this leaked, the media?
Now, hello, KR?
Yeah, it's Finn Wheeler down at the Bayside Center. I realize this may not be
critical, but... What do you think you're doing? You don't belong here.
Hey, you! Stay where you are!
You need to follow me right now. No questions. Move it!